And now the voice of Oklahoma presents Johnny Lee Wills and all the boys.
Well, this is a rare radio broadcast of Bob Wills and the Texas Playboys from May 10th, 1958. It was recorded during a KVOO radio broadcast coming from Cain's Ballroom in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Now, the instrumental they are performing in this video is La Golondrina. Now, this is a musical composition that was written by Narcisco Serradell in 1883. How Bob Wills first learned it is uncertain. Bob Wills performed it when he was with the Light Crust Doughboys. Now, his ex-partner with the Light Crust Doughboys, Milton Brown, recorded it with the Musical Brownies on March 4, 1936. And Bob Wills recorded it 2 years later on June 8, 1938, but it was not released. He recorded it again as part of his recording of Medley of Spanish Waltzes on April 15, 1940. In the 1940s, this piece would often be heard on radio transcriptions where a commercial was supposed to be placed if one was required. Bob finally recorded it as a standalone piece on February 27, 1957. Here it is on this rare radio broadcast. Do me a favor and click on the red subscribe button below. YouTube will never bother you with any emails. They just want to know if you're watching my videos or not. But if you ring the bell, you will receive a notification when we upload a new video. It's your choice. And with that out of the way, here we go.
Well, let's try a little old waltz number here. La Golondrina, boys. Thank you. could feel a few little trembly places along in there. I haven't played that in several days, you know.
Thanks for watching my video. Click on the button below here and go to my website, www.exploringthepast.net. Cat down, Billy.